51 feet tall, they're 20 feet taller than the Statue of Liberty. The cranes extend out from the pier 231 feet, which gives them the ability to load and unload containers off the widest container ships in the world. They'll have containers stacked 26 wide across their decks. Total cost to all 8 of the cranes is $45 million. Now, ahead of us to our right, you'll see Pier 1. Inshore near the base of Pier 1, between that warehouse and the pier and the two blue and white cranes over to our right, you'll see several white objects right there, just on the edge of the dock. These are all helicopters that were just delivered here this morning. They were on a barge, and they were offloaded from the barge to the facility over to our right. I believe there's a total of 5 or 6 of them over there, all shrink wrapped up in the white plastic. Yeah, those are helicopters. Now, the piers out of us to our right, piers 1 and 2, serve as a general and break bulk cargo piers for NIT. Currently, at this time, Pier 1 is used primarily for the imports of machine tools from China, and Pier 2 is currently being used for the imports of paper.